صلوا على الحبيب صلى الله تعالى على محمد صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم. Dear respectable viewers of Madani channel, Alhamdulillah, the month of Sha'ban al-Mu'azzam is known as the month to send salat upon the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in abundance. The great scholars, the muhaddithin, they mention the reason for this is because the Quranic verse regarding or pertaining to salat ala nabi was revealed in this blessed month of Sha'ban al-Mu'azzam. As well as this, the command to fast in the month of Ramadan was also revealed in this blessed month of Sha'ban al-Mu'azzam. The famous verse in the Holy Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, إِنَّ اللَّهَ وَمَلَائِكَتَهُ يُصَلُّونَ عَلَى النَّبِيِّ يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا صَلُّوا عَلَيْهِ وَسَلِّمُوا تَسْلِيمًا. The translation from Kanzul Iman, indeed Allah and His angels send blessings on the convey of the unseen news, meaning the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So O believers, you too send blessings and abundant salutations upon him. And regarding sending peace and blessings upon the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam in the month of Sha'ban, the shining beacon of the Ahlul Bayt, Sayyidina Imam Ja'far al-Sadiq rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhi, mentions a beautiful narration. He mentions, whosoever recites Salat ala Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam 700 times daily in Sha'ban al-Mu'azzam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will appoint for him some angels who will convey this Salat in the court of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which will in turn, by means of these salutations and this recital, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's soul will become happy. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will order those angels to pray for the forgiveness of the person who recited this salat until the day of judgment. So my dear honorable viewers of Madani channel, this blessing is for those who send salat upon the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam 700 times daily in the blessed month of Sha'ban al-Mu'azzam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala rectify our state and bless us with the honor and privilege of sending peace and blessings upon the embodiment of Nur, the King of Medina, the last and final Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in abundance. Sallu ala al-Habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam.
We love Madani channel. We love Madani channel. We love Madani channel.